Might want to shop for some real clothes.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
You've lost it.
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
By the sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of Watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but Father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
If we teach the cards of nothing else, steel to my soul, we'll teach them how to hold their liquor.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
For a fair price.
Won't find
only
many.
The Vouchers, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Would you like to buy something today?
I brought you both the parts. So, what do you say?
I don't suppose I could buy just the one.
You'd buy the wrong one. So give the Hunter her shards for both.
Of course. Here you are, if this is the price I have to pay.
The price you have to pay? The Snapmaw lens might just cover the loss we take on the other.
It won't sell for a loss, charcoal burner. You'd pay handsomely for a long leg lens if you had an imagination.
I have an imagination. When you rattle that piece of junk around, I think of your skull.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap-dealing operation, that we would have class.
And I told you... Seller knows to get his hands dirty.
Have you wiped machine oil on my silks?
Who wears a silk apron to the metal?
I do.
Well, then take a look. I'll give you a good price. Buy what you need, leave the rest.
We all know.
This must be Ronamon's family estate. This will help. out of range. This must be Ronimon's family estate.
Thank you.
made these machines attack without warning. Hello. Thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead. Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
Key. Wonder what it unlocks. I need to get in there and look at that thing. Device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call in the machines and kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Rannaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Rannaman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
Oh, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
Thank you.
that. This must be the sun's plan, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. no room.
You were a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
I'd have to leave something else behind. Brew that up later. This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes. Get out of this. calm. When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And... I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
Thank you.
Forget about traveling light. I'll find a use for you. Full already.
Bandits trying to get
Shrine of Kings that Milan told me about.
Osram's slaves built that thing. We deserve to have a look.
It may have been meant for them.
You won't get in there. That dried up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Osram want with a Karja shrine anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I thought of Vod taking the throne was the sun's will.
The boy dishonored his father. Dishonored us all. To kill a sun king. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the mad sun king have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves sun priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me!
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
You don't believe in the throne, the priesthood, the army, or the city, so I guess you have no authority here.
I have the authority of the sun!
Then call it for help. No one else will listen.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
I can believe you're turning all day. By the forge, I believe I've earned a drink or two.
Teach the Karja nothing else. Steel to my soul will teach them how to hold their liquor.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it, any more than the Karja do.
Place in the order of things. I've seen better.
Rising in the Hunter's lot. He needs a better path.
Aaron said to meet him at the Sun Palace. That might be the time.
Expected, so.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no? An adventurer. I used to be one myself. I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of flower. It's made of metal, like a machine. Other blossoms grow around them in amazing patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some, I have valuables to trade for them.
You said you were an adventurer.
Just so. The nobles of Meridian crave flowers for their balconies and gardens. So out I went, with bow and spear. I made my name by searching the wilds for the wildest blossoms. No bandit nor machine could keep me from those precious petals.
So what happened?
Love happened, my sweet. My paramour frets too much when I venture out. So now I collect flowers for those without such bonds.
Is it worth it? Being restrained like that?
Of course. Freedom is sweet. But the embrace of my beautiful Theridine is sweeter still.
These metal flowers, what are they exactly?
No one knows. But some say they began sprouting 20 years ago when the machines started to go mad. Perhaps they grow from the tears of the sun, for he has many faces, does he not? Wrathful one day, cool and patient the next? Perhaps he weeps for our suffering when his anger breaks. Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty. Till we meet again, my noble Nora. A moment of your time, Outlander?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosing.
So you've come back to the temple.
I was invited back. The priests wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with the other tribes. They're listening. At least they've begun to listen. There's a distance between ears and deeds.
Because of what we did?
what you did.
It was for the mourners. I think it helped them.
You set them on the path. You can't know what their journeys hold.
Such is the priest's lot. Perhaps a red robe would suit you.
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even take women.
We would be richer if we did.
Go in light, my friend. And let the sun cast your way.
Thank you, Naman. Where I'm going, I could probably use all the light I can get.
excuse us. Ah, the machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the Savage Lands.
The Sacred Land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Huh. Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing, right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
You're Talana? Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis the Sunhawk, then no one can deny you brought it down.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sunhawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. And that's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sunhawk.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
Stocking up?
Thank you.
enjoying the taste of metal. Sorry to spoil your fun. Here they come.
Look up.
Don't move! Gotta aim. Was off. Please. You need to hide.
See how it ends. Please.
No.
Just for a moment. Nora, please. I need to talk. Nora, we should talk. Please, take this. May the sun always light your path.
I'm ready. Not gonna be a problem overriding that man's horn. Catching it, though. mirrors into the wall. Just what the wind needs.
Me.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that landslide. Catching it, though.
Thank you. soul.
Now, what were you doing out here?
Thank you.
fight or run.
Intruder!
To override these machines, I guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons.